This is a United States Senate race. It's about the future of the country. Which direction do we want to take? Are we satisfied with where we've been after 6 years of Barack Obama or not? I sense all across our state, people would like to go in a different direction. And the only thing that could be achieved in 2014 to go in a different direction would be to change the majority of the Senate.